Good morning, everyone. We're up high in the hills looking down into the marine layer. It's out there running at about 1,000 feet, so it's not covering up all of the coastal hills. Temperatures in the upper 40s and low 50s right now. Here's a look at the low clouds. And again, they've mostly just been parallel to the coast, moving north to south, but they are forming around the bay right now, and they do go down the Salinas Valley, as we just saw from the view. Now, if you're traveling across the country, get ready for some warm temperatures. If you're headed anywhere from Denver to Bismarck, middle and upper 90s to around 100, 111 for Phoenix today, 90 in New Orleans, showers and thunderstorms, and then mostly typical middle 80s from New York down to Atlanta into Miami, 91. 66, kind of cool up in Seattle today. Clouds and some rain showers, but they're going to get rid of that just in time for the weekend. You can see that little impulse moving through the Pacific Northwest, dry across most of the center of the nation all the way to the eastern seaboard. Showers and thunderstorms. This batch associated with the remnants now of Alex. Of course, he was a hurricane just a couple days ago. And some leftovers here again from New Orleans out towards the Panhandle, Florida. So you do have some showers out there, but other than those couple of spots and Seattle, everybody else will be dry and looking at a good bit of sunshine. So will we. Northwest winds pick up in the afternoon. You can see the lengthening arrows. That does indicate the stronger winds for the afternoon hours. And then watch how the wind shifts tomorrow. We haven't seen this in a while. A little bit more of an offshore flow probably to start the day tomorrow. Then we'll get our sea breeze back and we'll keep the temperatures in check. Light breezes on the bay this morning. Up to about 20 knots, though, this afternoon. The season swells running at about 2 to 4 feet, but you can double that if you go outside the bay. My buddy Chip's going up to San Francisco and into the Delta from Santa Cruz. So, you know, you head outside the bay, you're looking at 6 to 8 feet of swell. So a little different story. So do be aware of that. 65 in San Francisco today, 77 in Mountain View. Nice temperatures inland, you know, middle 70s to around 80 is pretty nice in my book, but it will be much warmer over the weekend. So we'll be dipping in the pool and all that kind of good stuff. 67 in Salinas today, 78 in King City. Closer to the coast, the breezes and the low to mid 60s for Monterey and Carmel, but very pretty day with mostly sunny skies by early afternoon. 81 in Boulder Creek today, 73 in Santa Cruz. So whatever you have planned over the weekend, it really looks great. Golf, tennis, bike riding, just hanging out in the yard. Mid 80s to mid 90s inland. So yeah, it's going to warm up quite nicely. And 60s, 70s, and maybe a few low 80s at the coast through Sunday. As we said, we're going to potentially have a southerly surge on Sunday, so we'll have to watch that for some fog coming back to Santa Cruz.